In New Jersey, if you get a DUI, whether it's a first or a second, primarily let's talk about first offenses, regardless of whether you lose your license as a result of the DUI or you have the mandatory interlock for a certain period of time. That just affects your regular driver's license. If you have a commercial driver's license and you are convicted of a DUI in New Jersey, you automatically lose your commercial driver's license for 1 year.